explains why some aquatic creatures are best admired from afar. The spectacle of a rampaging shark never fails to attract interest. For necklaces that tourists will wear for about a week before tucking them away permanently in a drawer. To look at Pier 1 is to see what happens when zero risk management practices are utilized in commercial development. Folds at the entrance of the shark's nostrils allow her to identify elusive odors. Illegal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
Sapphire Bay. See it? Shoot it!
Oh man, more rogue shark reports! We need a posse!
Does no one know where it is?
Shark to fight another day.
Thank you.
is relentless in its pursuit of their quarry. Boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways, using port clothes. It's about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tools around. The battle is over, but the war goes on.